Hi everyone, it's Roseanne. I'm here to share my design team project for beadpark.com. And this time I made embellishments. And let me go ahead and start off by showing you I created rings by just gluing on the beads with these little ring fittings. I don't know what to call them. So I made a cute little ring, this pretty little round bead that came in the pack, super pretty, and then this gorgeous ring with my favorite of all the beautiful hearts. And I also embellished this bracelet that was gifted to me by Gail, with this beautiful favorite heart. So now I have a set. I'm going to be sending out some packages soon, orders, and I always like to give free gifts, and I dress up my gifts. So I made a little snippet. This is just like a little belly band that is going to go on a package as an adornment, and it's just a collage of laces. And then I just sewed on one little heart bead there and finished this little belly band off. And I couldn't help myself, I had to make another boho bead. I just love these. Let me just get close. And I used the little elephant charms and just sewed on more fibers, or rather wrapped more fibers and then wrapped beads. And of course I have to do my little rhinestone. And this bead was made out of paper. Let me see, just rolled up paper. Really easy. Let's see if you can, it's trying to focus on the words there. See, just a piece of rolled up paper, and then I just wrapped it. So really super simple. The other thing I did was I already had these resins, and I just added a little elephant as an embellishment. And now I can hang this on to whatever I need. Then I had fun with the beads, more of the beads, and I started sewing the hearts on a piece of fabric. Let's see if it's going to, there we go, on a piece of fabric. And I added just some little beads all the way around. And you can see it just trimmed it up. And then this can be a embellishment on something. So I made that. And then I created another one. And this one is just a little star kind of dangle. And I could bead it on something and have it hang. Or sew it on to something. But there we go. I have it ready to go to embellish something later on in the future. So I made that. And then I used one of Karina's little gorgeous little hair clips. You know how those old-fashioned hair clips that Karina sent. And I did some beading again and made this a little clip. And now this can go on a journal or something, or it could be a gift as well. I've just had so much fun with these heart beads. Okay. And then, yeah, I didn't stop there. I have this beautiful trim, this little piece of beautiful trim I've had forever. You'll see that. Absolutely gorgeous trim. And inspired by this trim, I got a plain piece of something. I think this was in Gail's scrap package. She sends me her scraps. And oh gosh, here we go. I out of that I made a little trim. A little boho trim. And this was using the little elephants, and then these little, there were a bunch of these little kind of charms in the charm bag. So I picked them all out and made this little trim, and I'll be able to use that on something on a project at a later date. See if I can. There we go. There we go. So you can see. And I just sewed all those little bitty guys on there. Come on, camera. I just sewed them just one by one on there. Okay, so I did that. And then finally, the really, I've been dying to do some mixed media, but I'm so busy I don't have time to do some mixed media. So what I did was I took two buttons from, Gail had a scrap swap a long time ago. It's got to be a couple years now. And my scrap partner was Rosaline, and she's from This and That. And she gave me these little, she gave me a bunch of stuff in our swap, but she gave me these little buttons. So I took two of the buttons that were similar. She gave me quite a few there, like that. Well, like this. And again, I just rolled up some paper. She gave me two of a bunch of these little buttons. So I used them for the top and the bottom, but I'm showing you the bottom. And I rolled up some paper and I created like a little spool. And then I just went ahead and altered the spool. Put a little butterfly. And I sewed on a little heart bead. And a little rose there. And there is another heart bead. And I added some fuzzy. And that's a little teeny tiny pearl bling thing. And just a rhinestone and more fuzzy and a beautiful rose. And another rhinestone and more fuzzy. And the little angel charm. And then more fuzzy. And then we are back to the butterfly. Turn it so you can see it again. And then on the top, I added the crown charm and a pretty little blue heart. And then these were a little pearl behind to hold up the charm. And then these were just little bits. I think Gail gave me that. And these are just scraps on my desk. And now I can hang this from something, and it will be a little embellishment. Oh, and these little guys were from Phoebe. She gave me a little container of these gorgeous little beads. So I used those, and then the rhinestones I used were, I just get the chain. The rhinestone chain, and I just break, I cut them up, and then I use them for, like for the center of flowers and stuff. There you go. And also for the center of the butterfly, I glued that in there. And right there. What else? Okay. These are the three items that I used, the elephants, the charms, and the hearts, which was included in my design team package. I will have all the links below, so please go on over to beadpark.com, and I also will have a coupon code listed in the description. They've graciously granted me a coupon code, so you'll be able to get a discount on your purchase, and they'll be able to track sales from this video. So I'm sorry I didn't have it before, I just recently got it. So I will have that coupon code in the description of the video. So thank you everyone for watching. I hope that you like my little goodies, my little things that I made. I had so much fun creating with these, and I just couldn't stop. I keep making tons and tons and tons and tons of things. I did make one other thing, and I'll be back with another video to share that one. Okay, bye everyone. Thanks for coming by. Don't forget to use the coupon code in the description. Thank you, Bead Park, so very much for allowing me to represent your beautiful company. I hope to create for your company again sometime, and God bless everyone and stay safe. Bye.